Shalom, shalom, everybody. This is Prophet Joel Lutuka of CLG Maranatha Ministry. I am once here again to make this great invitation to you concerning this great Sundays coming ahead of us on the 8th of March 2020. I am coming live by the grace of God to accomplish and to fulfill that which God has sent me to do on that day. Therefore, He asked me to come specifically today to do this video, to announce to you that you cannot miss on this special day of the 8th coming ahead. You have been oppressed. The enemy have been tormenting you. The enemy have been confusing you. I'm telling you that there is something that God wants to do, and particularly because you have cried, that's why He sent His prophets. By a prophet, Israel was delivered, and by a prophet, that Israel was established. So this announcement is coming specifically for you, because there is something that the Lord began to teach us in CLG Maranatha Ministry on the gates of heaven. I started a series, and there last Sunday on the 1st of March, we touched on the powers of altars, and we got to discover that the enemy is behind raising evil altars to attack and against the children of God with the evil altars. Therefore, the Lord said to me to continue with this teaching, not to deal the next Sunday with the evil altars that has been set by ancestors, by evil, by enemies, to against you and to kill or to destroy you prematurely. Remember, the enemy, your enemy never attacks you by words only, but your enemy attacks you by altars. And I believe by God's grace, God has given us this opportunity to deal with the works of the enemy, to destroy it by raising the power of the altar, which is of Jesus Christ. In CLG Maranatha Ministers, we gather together, because the Bible says, where two or three gather in my name, I shall be there. And two shall destroy 10,000. One can only destroy 1,000. I know you have prayed at home. I know you have your on time of prayer, but there is a time whereby we need to fellowship and to gather divine energy all together in order to against the works of the enemy. So please listen to me and hear this invitation to you, and hear what the Lord said, what He's going to do in our life on that day. This is Zephaniah chapter 3 verse 19, and the Bible says, at that time I will deal with all your oppressed, with all your oppressor. I will rescue the lamb, the lame, I will gather the exile, I will give them praise and honor in every land where they have suffered shame. Wherever where you have suffered shame, this Sunday the Lord shall see us through in order to deliver us from the shame, and your faith shall look radiant and no longer in shame. At that time I will gather you, says the Lord. At that time I will bring you home, praise God Almighty. I will give you honor and praise, the honor that you lack, the praise that has been taken away from your mouth by the enemy. It shall be restored prophetically on this Sunday coming in the name of Jesus. And among all the people of the earth, when I restore your fortune before your very eyes, says the Lord. Before your very eyes. So I believe there shall be a prophetic atmosphere where the hand of God shall do instant miracle to every family, to every man that shall be present in any request of prayer that shall be done on that day. I'm trusting by the mighty hand of God that there shall be a very instant miracle taking place in the life of many. And I believe you shall carry a testimony on that day that will take your whole life into praise and honor. And make this a point not to miss it, and come along with somebody, because an altar shall be raised and you shall be the one that you shall profit of it. Carry along. And if you believe in this, share this video to every man, share this to your family, share this to your loved one and to your friend. Share this and be a blessing to every man, and the Lord shall see us through. I love you all, and may the grace of God be with you. Until I see you there, God bless you. Amen.